-40°C.
Hi guys, this is me Dennis, and today I'm going to introduce you another piece of English vocabulary. And today we are gonna talk about useful vocabulary related to clothing and cloth related items. So let's get started.
This is a sleeveless t-shirt. It has not sleeves. It's a sleeveless t-shirt. This is a blouse. Blouse. This is a dress. Do you remember a small black dress by Coco Chanel? Dress. This is a tank top. Tank top. This is a turtleneck. Turtleneck in American English, or polo neck. Polo neck in British English. The founder of Apple company, Steve Jobs, is famous by wearing the black turtleneck. This is actually a suit. A suit. Check me out, guys. I do not wear suits very often. Suit. This is called a jacket. A jacket. And this one is actually a jacket too. Jacket. And even this one is a jacket. It's a winter jacket. And this black item is a cardigan. Cardigan usually don't have any color, but it has buttons. Cardigan. This is a vest in the US, or waistcoat in United Kingdom. Vest or waistcoat. Actually, I don't have any vest right now. This is a sweater. Sweater. And this is a sweater too. And this is a very warm sweater for real Russian winter. -40°C. And you probably know one of the most famous lines from Eminem's song Lose Yourself.
Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous.
Mom's spaghetti. Oh, lovely. This is a coat. This is my winter coat. Coat. This is a hoodie. Hoodie. Because it has hood. This is a hood. By the way, Eminem really loves wearing hoodies too. Hoodie and a hood. Now I look a bit like a guy from the Assassin's Creed series. By the way, in the US, this is called zipper. Zipper. And in United Kingdom, this is called just zip. Zip. Zipper. Or zip. And these are also zippers or just zips. These are pocket zips, actually. These are pockets. Pockets. You can store something inside of them. And This is a pocket too. Pocket, pocket. And this thing is called a belt. This is a belt. Belt. These items are belt loops. This is a belt loop. Belt loop. And this thing over there, this is a hem. The end of my jeans is a hem. Now let's move on to our head stuff. This is a cap. Specifically, this is a baseball cap. Actually, it's a baseball cap of Indian Navy. So I want to say a big hello to India and Indian Navy. You are rock, guys. This kind of cap is called a stocking cap. Stocking cap. And I have another line from Eminem's song.
His thoughts are whack, he's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sacks his pants, blue rags, and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back. He sacks his pants, blue rags, and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back.
Yo, yo, he's a genius. Yo, okay. This is a hat. This is an actual hat, and I really like it. Please let me know in the comments under this video, do you like this hat? Or maybe you don't like this hat? And please explain why do you like or don't like this fancy hat. These are gloves. Gloves. And this is a scarf. This is a scarf. Oh, I'm Michael Jackson.